So Falk without a stick. Here's Besser shooting in front. Scores! Elias Pettersson bunting it in. And it's 3-1 Vancouver.
One-hand eye by Elias Pettersson. We've seen this so often from the youngster. Pettersson quickly pounces on that puck. The first one doesn't go through. It jumps up in the air. Watch this. Bang. Right out of the air into the net.
Send it ahead for Elias Pettersson. Pettersson will start on a line with Tanner Pearson and Toffoli. Here's Pettersson from Tyler Toffoli. Scores! Just like that, he's back!
What an individual effort by Elias Pettersson. Hughes dishes it off to him in the neutral zone, and he just works himself all the way through defenders. Gets around Theodore and wraps this one around, and Tyler Toffoli, who's always had a nose for the net, is standing there waiting for this one, and he puts it into the gaping net.
Canucks had one shot on that power play. That was the Gaudette one-timer. Now Pettersson scores!
Unbelievable.
Wow, what hand-eye coordination. As that puck squirted out of the corner mid-air, and he just batted it in to make it 2-0.
Elias Pettersson looks so calm and cool. Brock Besser, it's off two sticks, and it's about 10 inches off the ice, and Pettersson, left-hand hitter, beats Aaron Dell.
Miller turns on the left point, feeds back to the line. Quinn Hughes quickly over to Chris Tanev. Wrist one towards the goal. Pettersson on the rebound, scores!
What a shot.
Elias Pettersson just spun and roofed it after the initial shot didn't get through when the Canucks draw first blood.
Tanev takes the shot, it's off skates, and there's Elias Pettersson. Watch him follow the puck. Okay, circle, circle, circle. He sees Tanev follow the puck, immediately turn, and Reimer just doesn't have time to come across and get set.
Pettersson from below the goal line feeds back to Chris Tanev, takes a look, lets one go. Pettersson gets the rebound. Sproling was going to make the save. Then Pettersson dove out and chipped it in on the backhand.
This is where they're going to have success against the Golden Knights. Work from low to high, get in front, the dirty airs. What a save by Fleury in the first chance by Pettersson. But then he stays with it and dies one-handed and jams it home. That's a great second effort, down by one. Excellent response by this line.
Pettersson with a break. Here's Pettersson hanging on. Quinn Hughes arrives. Back it goes. Side door. A shot scores. What a beauty. Tick, tack, goal. Troy Stetcher.
What a shot by Stetcher. What a passing play by the Canucks. Great poise and patience to set this in motion. And right here, this little stop. He gets everybody to bite on his shot. Finds the trailer, Quinn Hughes, and a little spinorama back pass to Sutter, and he finds Stetcher.
Slavin's lost his stick. Besser centers. And here's Pettersson. Scores!
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. What a shot. What a shot. I thought that stick lying on the ice might be the best defense. How about Brock Besser? Fight, fight, fight. Get the puck. Fight, fight, fight. Get the puck. And then feed Elias Pettersson. What a backhand shot. Post, crossbar, and in.
Does the stick get an assist?
Canucks control the faceoff with a 2-1 lead. Here's Pettersson in front. Beautiful move. He scores.
Faceoff win and go to work. Puck's going to come out right here. Watch Edler. Pettersson. Boom. Back of the net. Set play. Well orchestrated. What a pass by Edler. Look at the composure of Pettersson right there. Gets in behind Braden McNabb. Stick on the ice. He takes it from his countrymen and puts it to the back of the net.
Canucks had great control to start. Never got a shot. Now Pettersson steals, shoots, scores!
How about him knocking this one down off his body and then getting it up to his stick?
Man, what a play to get that onto his stick and into the net.
A little chip pass, and now watch Pettersson. Off the body, down, the puck's bouncing, and he still just whips it by Pekarinen. Look at this shot. The puck is just almost standing on end, and it's off the water bottle.
Blue Jackets still have the puck, but the pass back is out of the reach, and here comes Pettersson flying after the puck. In on goal, scores!
And look at this speed and protect the puck. Okay, he's going wide, protect the puck. And you can see that little chip as Elvis Merzlikin is thinking, okay, he's going to have to go wide, and instead Pettersson just chipped it through the legs. Ryan Murray had no chance to catch Elias Pettersson.